this project name is solar and wind based DC microgrid system, and here this is in a solar panel and this is in a wind power mill, and also here we have in a 12 volt 7 ampere hour battery, and this is in a solar controller, and this is in a voltage sensor, and this is in a single channel relay, and this is 16 cross 2 LCD display. We can see that the load is zero, and here this is in a grid, and this is in a grid load, and also